Hallelujah. It's another new week. Happy new week. A blessed week to every one of you. And we are here to worship again, because worship is what we do. God has done so much for us. We cannot tell it all. We cannot even count our blessings. And that's why one of the things we can do is just to worship and say, Father, thank you for who you are. Thank you for what you do. Thank you for provision, for preservation, for life, for protection. We say thank you. So we want you to join us today as we worship God, as we lift our hands and our hearts in worship. Join us, and I pray that you be blessed in Jesus' name. And just a word for you, and it's in Psalm 3. Psalm 3 from verse 1, and it says, Lord, how are they increased that trouble me? Many are they that rise up against me. Many are they which say of my soul, there is no help for me in God. But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me, my glory and the lifter of my head. And that is a word for you. It doesn't matter how many your enemies are. It doesn't matter how they are increasing, because our enemies increase day by day. But we are not to be afraid. As it says in Psalm 41:10, it says, fear not, for I am with you. The Lord is with you. The Lord is with me. There is no reason for us to be afraid. No matter how the enemy is trying to raise their ugly head, God Almighty will fight for us, and we shall have our peace. It will be your glory, and it will always lift your head up above all the trials, above the troubles of life, above the difficulties and the challenges of life. So fear not, be still, and know that He is God. Hallelujah. As we worship, worship with us, and be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
To you, we lift our. absent and not be helpful. For God is always present and is helpful. He will do it. He has done it before. He will do it again. Keep on holding onto this God. Keep on trusting Him. Don't lose faith. He will come through for you. Thank you so much for listening and worshiping with us. Thank you for worshiping with us. God bless you. God increase you. And God deliver you as you go into the way from this nest of the fowler. God deliver you from the evils of the day and the evils of the night. God be your peace.